Good morning, everybody. As you can see, my heat press came in, and we're going to do an unboxing. So, that opened pretty easily. There's a dent. Hopefully, no damage. And we got a little bit of damage there, but cool. There he is. His name is Hothead. Already named him. Pretty nice size area. It's 15 by 15. There's the instructions. Awesome, it has a locking mechanism in it. Alright. I'm gonna pull him out and be right back. So, I have it out. I have it on my display. This is where I will display stuff. Very nice piece of equipment. Clamshell. Very nice display. So let's plug him up and see how he goes. So he is plugged up. We're gonna turn him on. Very nice display. So, let's go to temp. Oh, that is super awesome. And time. We're actually going to bring this down because we don't want that high. Let's see how far down he can go. He can go to zero. So let's put it to 85. Already warm. Since it's only 85 degrees, this is not going to be that hot. So he's already maintaining. And we're in Fahrenheit. So let's put pressure down. Fortunately, it does not tell us pressure. We're going to do one cycle, only 10 seconds. So y'all can hear the beeping. And there you have it. It does. It did take me two hands to do it. So there's the new hot press. and his name is Pothead. So, yay.